Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video, we will look at the parts of a circle, followed by some practice questions. Subscribe to Minity Maths for more maths videos. How can we describe a circle in mathematical terms? Well, a circle is made up of points which are all equidistant from its centre point, meaning an equal distance from its centre. The distance across the whole width and through the centre of the circle is called the diameter. The radius is the distance from the centre to the edge of the circle. This is half of the diameter. The distance around the edge of the circle is called the circumference. An arc is just part of the circumference. And a sector is formed when two radii meet the arc. A line that joins any two points on the circle, but which doesn't always cross the centre of the circle, is called a chord. And the area which is formed between the chord and the nearest edge is called a segment. If the segment is smaller than a semicircle, it is a minor segment. If it is bigger than a semicircle, it is called a major segment. A straight line which only touches one point of a circle is called a tangent. Have a go at matching these descriptions to the names of the parts. Pause the video while you work them out. Now have a go at labelling the parts of this circle. Pause the video again while you figure it out. Thank you for watching. Check out our channel for more maths videos.